This is unboxing of a eyepiece. Let's open and see what is it. Okay, I've opened it now. Let's see what is this. Oh, look, it's impressive. Let me put this aside. Oh, look at this. Oh, this looks like a barrel lens. Impressive. Oh, I didn't have a barrel, 2-inch barrel lens. Now I have it. This is a moonfish. A big barrel lens for the big telescopes. Really impressive barrel lens. I'm saying this is around 1 pound 500 grams. Moonfish, I have an eyepiece of the moonfish, quite chunky and heavy. I use it on a telescope. It's really impressive views. It's professional observatory scale eyepieces. the cutting in the sea of the north of the Imbrium, where the Jura Mountains is, what is called actually, the part near the Caucasian Mountains, is the Alpine Valley. Amazing. Yeah, it's in lower part when you see the parallel dotted line as if parallel to that mountain, inward to the sea of rains, is where the Apollo 15 landed in the mountains. Try to zoom one down.